Sussex Clubs for Young People is a youth provision that covers the whole of the county, and recently they've engaged in quite an exciting mural in Bognor Regis, and their worker, Keely Hardy, is in the studio. Hi, Keely.
Hi, Yael. Hi.
You're one of the managers at Sussex Clubs for Young People, and you were involved with the particular project.
That's correct, yes.
Bognor.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about it.
Well, Sussex Clubs for Young People, for a start, we work with young people across Sussex. Now, this particular project is a really exciting project. We were working in conjunction with Sarah Gillings, who is an artist from U CAN Spray. We managed to engage a group of young people that we've been looking to find for quite a long time after we'd been doing some antisocial behaviour detached work with Sussex Clubs. And these young people came running up to us on this particular day and said, we want to do this artwork.
Sarah, so the idea came from the young people?
Yes, yeah. They'd seen a few posters that Sarah and U CAN Spray had got out there, and we made it happen, basically.
Right.
Yeah.
So Sarah Gillings, we know her. She's from Brighton. She's done some amazing murals in the city here.
Yeah.
So you got her involved back in Bognor. And would you say that it's made a big difference to the, I suppose, to the behaviour of the young people, the outlook of the young people?
Massively, yes.
In what way?
The young people are perceived in Bognor Regis, unfortunately, it's not a very good perception of young people. So these young people said to us, we want to do something that makes us look good. One of the young people, actually, who's 13 years old, said to me, a bit of restorative justice for the town. He self-admittedly said that he had caused quite a lot of issues in town, doing wheelies up and down the street, that kind of thing. So he wanted to make an impact, hence why the mural is a big eye, because the young people said that they always feel that all eyes are on them, and they wanted to make...
So they come up, there was, I suppose, some consultation, some discussion, and then the idea of the eye came about.
Came about, yeah, and the proud look of the young people while they're actually doing this mural was absolutely fantastic. The public perception of it as well, we had so many people looking at it and saying, wow, what a difference this makes.
So is it quite visible in town? Is it central?
It is. It's actually on London Road in Bognor Regis, the main shopping precinct. It was actually Reynolds, who's the shop owner, allowed us to use his hoardings, as they call them, to decorate them pretty and make them nice rather than just the wooden fronts that are on unused shop buildings.
Okay. So that's just one example of the work that Sussex Clubs for Young People do.
Yeah.
As we said at the beginning, they cover the whole of the county. Tell me a little bit about the organisation.
So Sussex Clubs is now in its 80th year. It was founded 80 years
right.
ago. So Sussex Clubs has got a big, big following of youth work provision. We go right from Southwick, Fishersgate, Port Slade, all the way up to Tangmere in Chichester. That's my patch, the coastal patch. We predominantly run youth clubs. Obviously, in these times, it's very different. Because of COVID, we're running a lot of virtual sessions, a lot of detached provision with our purple bus and welfare units. We're centre-based youth clubs mainly, but we also do summer activities. We're a member services, over 140 youth clubs that we support.
Around Sussex, the whole
around Sussex.
Sussex,
yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
So if anybody watching would like to get in touch and find out about youth provision in their own areas, Brighton Beat or elsewhere, how do they find out about you?
They can check out our website, which is sussexcyp.org.uk, or contact myself, Keely Hardy, at sussexcyp.org.uk.
Lovely. Yeah. Thank you so much for coming to the studio.
Thank you very much for having us. Thank you.